Beethoven was my lover, and Tchaikovsky knew his fate. Ravel dropped the ball, but Puccini knew all along. Well, I knew a boy named Peter, and he knew a girl named Kate. As they stood on top of the hill, they looked down and decided to hate. Thin as a wraith and pale as well, black spiky hair looking like gorgeous hell. She white-eyed, blood-painted lips, hint of a smile, she was pointedly equipped. Now there was your boy named Peter, and he had with him a girl named Kate. Well, they decided it was up to them to choose their own fate. As the crowds would gather round, pointing and questioning, they'd say, "You don't exist.
You don't exist.